Hey everybody, quick update from me. I just want to remind you all that 8th of March is still there. I've got some letters and messages asking about 8th of March, whether it's still a holiday, and because it was, it's coming from socialistic times, so, from Soviet era, people celebrate it. I can tell you that 8th of March is no longer a political holiday, it's no longer something that's connected with that. It's a holiday of spring, beauty, and women. So it's kind of like reminding me Mother's Day maybe in US. So yes, it is super important if you have your lady in Ukraine or Russia, if they are really special for you, you can show your affection and your admiration. You can do certain things. Definitely you should call and just make them feel good. It can be cards, flowers, gifts, depends on what it is for you. I'm not gonna tell you what to do, but I can tell you that, we do love attention, we do love flowers, we do love, really, we do love attention. You know your lady, you know what she likes. But, there is something beautiful about that holiday. It's basically, Women Appreciation Day. And our women, I really think they deserve that day. Because, living in the US, I realize how much effort our women put into, into be feminine, into always look good. While being a professional, being a mom, being a parent, and at the same time always be a woman, always spend some time to look good, not only on the inner but also on the outer, always bringing that inspiration. And when I was a little girl and I was growing up, I was fascinated by women, by how much effort and creativity they put, how they always taking care of their looks, they always feminine inside and out. I really believe our women deserve the appreciation day. I don't mind that it comes from Soviet times at all. It's a special day, Some ladies don't get so much recognition during the year, so this day is really special. I do wish for all the ladies to be loved and recognized and cherished every day of the year, but that day is special. It comes from our childhood. It's like one of the light and beautiful memories from our childhood, one of these days where, we had some fun, we had some special attention, it is really special. And, it doesn't matter if this holiday isn't in US, but does it really matter? Do you really need a reason, to send some roses to the woman that you love? You don't really need a reason for that. And it just inspiration, I think that it's all beautiful. And spring associating in my mind always with 8th of March, with some fresh flowers, with beauty, with people getting over the winter, and women wearing brighter colors again, and put lighter clothes on, and getting the heels on and so forth. I think that being around, beautiful feminine women is very inspiring. I can't quite step into men's perspective, but when I try to imagine myself, if I would be a man, I think you can thrive feeling being around beauty and femininity. That's what I know, from men. Even I remember, being a little girl, and on the 8th of March, you know, all the women put some extra effort, you know, to look especially beautiful, and all this perfume in the air, and, you know, high heels. It's, you know, guys, it's also a lot of work. You know, we all have responsibilities and things to do. It's, you know, it's very easy to wake up and roll off the bed and put sweats on and say that I don't care about that stuff. But take care of yourself daily, you know, showing up beautiful to the world. It's a lot of work and dedication. So if you have a woman that you care about, that she is in Ukraine, Russia, maybe she's in US and she's from post-USSR country, remember to make something special for her on 8th of March. She will appreciate it very much. Thank you.